The gem fuses with Gene A. Perfect sense that it made. I never imagined such an armor could be forged by human hands. Fighting those soldiers was like fighting my own reflection. Even with a powerful gem in our possession, should they find a way to temper their armor or mass produce it, we would be utterly powerless to stand against them. We should march on the test facility and palace. You mean march to our deaths? First we'll rendezvous with Richmond and his forces. Then we'll invade the facility and get rid of our problem. You mean the armor? No, I mean the whole facility. Chapter 8, Promises. Young Mass. So that's that post. Okay. Where is he? I know this place. Down this way. This is where they conduct their research. It would certainly seem that way, but the place is deserted. Not quite. What fools to come strolling right to the slaughter. What? Belfort, you snake. We've been had. Welcome to Belfort Inn, where the knives are sharp and the sleek internal. What's going on? I can't transform. Oh my. I must have forgotten to mention that. This room suppresses all skills, auras, and transformations. Best of luck to you. I don't need skills. Just got Rufus. Walk up to him and slap him in the face. Or possibly the nuts. Either one is cool with me. Rufus. Miles. Mm. Rune suppressing birth. The rune suppressing you. The rune is suppressing transformation. Hmm. What do we do first? Richard's grill are useless right now. Mm-hmm. burning Mars. Some roofing, guys. I don't got my, all my abilities make me OP. So they got, they can do the L, but they can't do R. This is actually a pretty tough one. Probably would have been better if they would stick to one side.
Yeah.
went back to the roots on this one. I ain't had my overpowered abilities. Huh, pink again.